Osborne. If you want the recipe, please send me $1 million and I'll give it to you. Maybe. Anyway. This gives you a chance to see how fat I really am. Look at that, huh? And that thing's gonna be in there pretty soon. There we go. Alright then. See what I sound like and all that kind of googie stuff.
Well, now, get some more onion, some jalapeno. That's how you say it, by the way. This is jalapeno.
It's the hot peppers that I put on here that would make you probably gag.
There's some onion. What else? You like cheese? Well, I've got some cheese. Put too much cheese on a pizza,
I have learned, it will
not cook properly.
So you have to be careful not to put too much on it. So, here we go. I'm gonna make a nice long video. It's gonna take me forever to upload it, but that's okay. Cut some onion up. My fingers, make sure that's all I cut up. There's onion. Alright, still got all my fingers. This isn't normally how I chop onion, but this is how I'm doing it today. There we go. Alright. Now, I'll put some onion on here. It's probably way too much, actually. Way too much onion. That's alright. Let's see. A little bit more. There. Here we go. Right. There. Now, the jalapenos. I need a spoon to get those puppies out. This is a sliced jalapeno. That's what it looks like. Hot. Very hot. Very hot. I wanted Dusty in the video, but he's out. He's kind of busy sleeping, I think. Now, if I was to start crinkling paper like I had plastic and candy in it, he'd come running. Ooh. My mouth says, ooh, that's hot. Yes. Alright. Now.
You got to make it very pretty.
See, even though I'm the only one here, I still try to make my food pretty.
Pretty, pretty.
Okay. There goes there. Some more. Cheese. Not a whole lot. We got a lot of stuff on this pizza. I don't need to let it cook. If I've got too much stuff on there, it won't cook right. So, save the cheese. Have a little garlic. A little garlic. Just a little garlic. And some oregano. As they call it in Europe, oregano. Alright, oregano. And I know I've got some red peppers. Red peppers. Crushed dried red pepper. Alright then. There we go. Alright then. What a mess I've made, huh? But hey, I'm the boss. I clean up the messes, I make the messes. That's the way it is. Alright, now, pick it up off, oops, it's not frozen, there's cardboard under it, you see. So I gotta slide it off, onto the rack, alright then, about 30-35 minutes from now, we've got pizza.